Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. She's made signature desserts for stars such as Usher, Taraji P. Henson, and also our very own Miss Quad. Now she's here to teach us how to make a Sister Circle sundae. Please welcome Kandice Marie, owner of the Hi. My Sweets. Come on, baby. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm great. So listen, you're going to show me how to make a Sister Circle sundae.
Yes.
What goes into it?
We're going to put banana pudding in it, red velvet cake in it, okay. Chocolate chip cookies, ice cream, chocolate.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
Okay, so tell me what goes, why did you choose these particular ingredients?
Well, we do over-the-top milkshakes, but I wanted to make like a sundae for you guys.
Okay.
And I've been wanting to kind of pair them, so who better to do it for than you?
So teach me how to start me out. So what do I do first?
Okay, so we decorate the rim because you have to be pretty. So you have to decorate
clearly.
The rim.
Clearly. So how did you do that? You dip this in cream?
Icing, yeah.
Okay, and then I guess you did this. I don't know where you get these little chips from, but that's cute.
Now, it's just sprinkles.
All right, so the word is that you taught yourself how to bake off of YouTube.
Yes.
Is that what the people learn how to cook?
I don't know, but I am a graduate of YouTube University.
Nobody, they don't go to Cordon Bleu anymore?
They may.
Okay, so.
I didn't grow up doing this.
Okay.
So I just kind of. That's a good, because you're going to put banana pudding on top of it.
Got it. Okay.
So then you want to put the banana pudding on.
So this is the first step. So the first step, you want to put in the ice cream.
Put in the ice cream.
And you want to fill it up just halfway,
just
right?
A little, like a half a scoop.
And this is banana pudding?
Yep.
Okay. Where the bananas at?
They're in there.
Okay. Perfect. So then how much do we want to put in here? Halfway?
Yeah, you want to cover it.
Cover it. Okay. So I need a little bit more.
Yep.
Perfect. Okay. So now what?
Let's go up a little more.
Okay. Well, tell your girl what to do then.
I got you.
Okay. Because I don't cook.
I know.
I order well. Okay, so now what do I do?
Now you want to crunch some cookies.
Crunch it, like, physically?
Yes.
With my hand?
I got you.
Okay, thank you. Okay.
And then, this is what I do.
Okay, so these are chocolate chips. Now, how many cookies do you want to go in here?
I just did 4 mini ones, but you could do, like, Oreos, vanilla wafers. We're going to do the chocolate chip cookies.
Now, what is this little milkshake thing called?
What milkshake thing?
I mean, I'm sorry, the sundae.
This is our Sister Circle Sundae.
Sister Circle Sundae. So
yeah.
You got your flavors. I'm going to make this one while you finish that
okay.
Because my girl's going to come in here.
Then we're going to take this is just cupcakes that I kind of crumbled together
what
already.
What kind of cupcake is that?
Red velvet.
Red velvet. Okay.
So then, we are going to layer this on top.
Okay. Perfect.
You kind of want it to like bulge out.
Okay. So you've been doing celebrity baking and making treats for them a long time. Where did that get started?
Well, I kind of just wanted this to be a store where you get everything you get at the fair.
Okay.
And that's where the name came from.
Okay.
And then it ended up being a bakery because I started doing the cupcakes in a jar.
Nice.
And people were like wanting to buy them, so I had to learn how to bake.
Okay. Because the word on the streets, because the word on the streets, you are the go-to chef for celebrities.
Oh, is it?
Mm-hmm. You did. Yeah. Well, that's what they say.
Oh, that's what
you
I
don't
like.
Want that title?
Yeah. No. I'll take
okay.
That.
So crunch the cookies in here for me.
Okay.
And then
you're not touching
I don't
want to
touch it.
I got
right.
You.
And then so you also did Eva Marcel's.
Her baby shower cake.
Now, what kind of cake was that?
The cake was all vanilla, but it was like a royal theme. So it was a glitter bottom, a crown on the top, a glitter pillow. It was really pretty.
So how do you get your inspirations for these particular desserts?
I don't know. I've always been kind of artsy.
Okay.
So the best way is when people just say, I trust you, do it. Ooh. And then you just get like amazing cake.
So how do you finish these off, though?
What so now we're going to...
Look at me falling apart up here.
Put... This is like...
Oh, see, that's trouble.
No, see, I'm going to get the part... See, I got the squirt on
so
me.
So what I do, just squeeze it here?
Yep.
All right. It's not coming. Okay, it's out. Well, why mine didn't come out pretty? Okay, come on.
Here, let me help you.
All right, so then you also have a cheat day challenge milkshake.
Yes.
Talk to me about that.
So that is the cheat day challenge milkshake, the one with the 3 donuts.
You know, the people down to the circle like to wash their waistline.
We don't do that.
You don't do it at all?
We don't count calories.
That's funny. Listen,
let me see. We don't count calories.
But so this is the cheat day.
That is the cheat day.
Now break it down.
It comes with 1 donut and you add the extras.
Why would you do such a thing?
It just happened during the photo shoot.
Okay.
It was supposed to be 1 and then we took the picture and we're like, oh no, put another one. Then we took a picture and we're like, add 1 more. And then we had to stop there.
So, and so also, I know that you have been on the Food Network.
Yes.
How was that for you and what was the experience like?
It was amazing. We were on a show called Cake Hunters.
Okay.
And we actually won that episode.
You did? And what did you make? What kind of cake?
We did a 7-tier rotating sweet 16 cake.
And then what was the cake made of?
It was vanilla. I think one was lemon. One was red velvet. Like, each tier was different.
And you know what? My sister's always going to come in here.
And we're just going to put on top.
They're going to come in here and ready to eat.
Oh, that's so cool.
So this goes here. Put one on top.
So put this on top.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, you better do it, girl.
Okay. Oh my God.
They're so pretty, it doesn't even look like you can eat it. Right. You don't want to mess it up.
It doesn't look edible. Here you go.
Till you taste it.
Till you taste it.
Right.
Oh my God.
So
just dive in.
This,
yes.
Is this what we're meant to be?
I don't know. What can we eat? Can we eat them all?
These are, this real?
Yes, I made them so they're real. So go on in there and dig in.
Oh, you want to try to go down to the bottom because the ice cream is down there.
Like, get you a little bit.
This is just so sexy. It's so cute.
That's why I picked it for you guys.
Hold it down.
Hold on.
I got it.
See?
I got it.
There you go.
All right.
There you go. Okay. Let me get a piece of this.
So who are you currently baking for right now? Like, who's on the roster?
Who's on the roster?
Right now, I have weddings. It's wedding season.
Wedding season. Well, thank you, Kandice. I want to say
thank
you so much.
Coming
down
and
to the circle.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate
for my birthday, Kandice.
Absolutely.
Happy
you guys can find out You can find out more about My Fair Sweets by following them on social media and all social media channels.